botched case, the blame, the exoneration of Steven Avery. 12 News opens its case files.
I truly believed he was the man who assaulted me.
The hit documentary, What You Didn't See, What You Didn't Know, You Decide, tonight on 12 News at 10.